the truth about everybody I went to high school with. Fake as fuck. Me, the only white girl in this shit. She works at my local Ross. JC. She was friends with all the teachers just so she could get good grades. You don't even actually look like that. The most annoying motherfucker I ever met in my life. Don't he just look annoying? I miss you, bruh. I miss you. He's in the military now. Protect us, bruh. I think she's pregnant, but very pretty. He sold brownies, called himself Big Daddy James, had like 7 different girlfriends. This girl was like 4'2" and could beat anybody's ass. He never knew what was going on. Yo, you could tell she's mean as hell just by the way she's smiling. Like, you could, her too, and her. Like, you could just tell they mean. Funniest motherfucker ever, Patrick. He walked into some guy's classroom and was like, you know we about to fight, right? And then he just punched the shit out of him and knocked him out. At least he warned them. I'm telling you, it's like you can tell when they're mean, like just by the smile.